Currently, the Tesla Model S is at about $90,000. Now, not too long ago, it started at just over $70,000, and before it was maxed out at 265 miles of range. But now, it will do about double that. Some of the pros about this Model S long range is that it has great performance. The 0 to 60 time, it's at 3.1 seconds. That's very comparable to the Model 3 performance. Now, it's got impressive range, over 400 miles of range. There's also a futuristic cabin. I love the way that the Model S looks, the shape of it, the aerodynamics of it, the way the handles pop out. Everything about the design of it is just really attractive to look at. I think of all the Model S's, this one is the best looking one, and it really is a refreshed design. Now, some of the cons about the vehicle is that there are inconsistent build qualities. There are people on the forums who talk about bad paint jobs and also little minor panel gaps, which for a car that costs about $90,000 should not be present. Now, some of the new things about this Model S is that it's got an updated exterior styling. There's also two new wheel designs. One of them is the 19-inch wheels, and then there's also a 21-inch wheel, and the 19-inch wheels give better range. Every Model S is also equipped with the new autopilot. It has full self-driving optional at $10,000, but you can also opt into a subscription monthly for $200 a month. Now, the estimated delivery times of these is about April to May of 2022, and for the plaid version, it's stretching out to February to March of 2022. So quite a bit of waiting if you want to get one of these. Now, I want to talk about something like about the car as far as the supercharging. When you're taking the car into a supercharger, the lower the battery is, the better the charge rate is. So if you have, about 20% battery left on the pack, then it's going to charge up a lot faster than if you were to take it to a supercharger and charge it up at 80%. So it's not consistent what it is with the charging rate, and it's recommended to go to the supercharger with less of a charge. Globally, there's 25,000 superchargers for the Tesla network. So Tesla's mission, Tesla's goal is to give people the freedom to travel anywhere. And I think that with the built-in system that you have globally, you can really travel anywhere freely. Since I've taken off earlier in the day, it was starting at 290 miles. I'm at 268 miles of range on the pack. So I have quite a bit of range still available to drive around and experience range and everything. Now, talking about the inside of this car, the infotainment center and everything else, I'm not going to go too in-depth with it. There's a lot of things available in it, such as Netflix. You can access YouTube. You can access a lot of things throughout here, and it's all broken down. Sirius, XM, Spotify, a lot of different kinds of features through here that you can play with. The top glass of there, it's not too hot. When there's sun beaming down here in this Texas area, I was figuring that it's going to warm up my head a bit, but no, they did a good job of ceramic tinting the top side of this. So I don't think you're going to experience any kind of discomfort. And it's kind of a nice scenery, just being able to look up and see trees and the moonlight or whatever else you may see up above.